In the next series of videos, we are going to cover how to take the base female model, which is this one here, just a close-up of the face, and how to create a cartoon using this great example from the Reallusion website of this cartoon girl. And we'll end up with something very similar, something like this girl here.